and all others, you may only under her, so long as you both shall live. Andrea, without having this man and our wedded husband live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony, wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep the only unto him, so long as you both shall live. Hey, I thank you.